Better stay hidden.
Alla puta, Cheos!
Want to be caught here. Come on. I found your key. Your associate certainly kept it well protected.
He ought to have. I paid him well enough to do so.
Where exactly are you getting your drachmi from?
I have very few needs and spend only on what I find important. I'm very nearly thrifty.
Now that I have the key, is there anything else I need to prepare to visit the island?
You tell me, Mystios. Do you feel prepared to explore the foundry of Hephaestus?
Wait. You're not going to ask me a strange...
Perhaps I'll think of one late.
I'm ready to explore that island.
Very good. You are proof.
Am I now?
There is an island swathed with clouds of smoke, where the earth blazes with fire. It's called the Foundry of Ephistos. A legendary helmet is kept there. But
it seems like a dangerous journey for just a helmet.
It's not nearly the only treasure there. You can keep anything.
All right. I'll go to the island. Off we go now. I'll be on high alert here. Ella. Somebody help! Don't! stay hidden if I don't want a fight.
I knew I'd fight!
Now to pick up the armor. A ledger.
someone get me out? Kimeno and Sabe Tefnica. Ukali next to those things. You have offered me freedom. Thank you for your kindness.
Found him. Kere, would you happen to have any Athenian armor in your shop? It's for the Eclesis burial.
Timotheos can buy his father's armor back if he likes.
What do you mean?
The Eclesis sold me his armor, not...
Timotheos said his father's armor was stolen.
Well, I have it here and I'm no thief. I also have another set of Athenian...
I'll take the Eclesis armor.
You'll find it in the chest upstairs.
Is there something you need?
Pirates are making the waters un-
Sounds like I need to sing.
The horizon should be c-
I'm in.
I owe you.
May the fates be on your-
There you are. Do you have the armor I asked for?
I have your father's armor, Timotheos.
That's great.
I went to the merchant in town. The armor was...
That doesn't make any sense. My father wouldn't lie to me. What matters is you got the armor back. Thank you, Miss...
You're welcome.
Now I just need an offering of oil for the set.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Mistios! Any news?
I took care of the bandit.
Ah, I can breathe easier knowing my pater has been...
I didn't find that.
All the same. I'll rest easier...
Now you can focus.
I should probably let Timotheos know about this. If you're staying for the burial, I'm sure an offering of wine would mean a great deal to my pater.
Timotheos asked me to pick up oil as well. Where can I find the offerings?
He did? I mean, you...
I'll be back soon.
Thank you.
hope no one notices me here. Just head back to the burial. That's both of the offerings. I should head back to the burial.
Die! She's mine!
How could you be so stupid? Potter's death needed vengeance. You took care of it? You really? Cassandra, you agree with me, right?
Lykinos is right. The bandits needed to be stopped.
Someone else's father probably just died because of you. Then it'll be your head next. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
What? No! Why would you?
You've been nothing but cruel to-
I'm sorry, Lykinos. I just don't want to...
We only have each other now that Pat...
We should proceed with the burial.
I brought you both what you asked for.
Then thank you from both of us.
I can thank Cassandra.
I did what I could. I hope your father's journey across the Styx is peaceful.
Lykinos, come. We must prepare the altar.
In a moment. I'd love to see you once more before you leave town. Please, find me after the ceremony.
See you around, Miss Theos.
My dear Cassandra, over here. I was hoping to have the chance to thank you for all you've...
What did you have in mind?
Poet may be my day job, but there's more to me than that. I am also a very talented...
I'd like that.
Great. There's just one thing. I'll need a little help.
You're treating me, you said?
After all we've been through together, surely you can agree that I'm a lover, not a fighter.
A lover, huh? We'll see.
I hope so.
What do you need me to hunt?
This dish calls for venison. Any of the beasts wandering nearby should do. Meet me.
This area will be well defended. Kinos will need more. Meat for Lekinos' dinner. Beautiful view.
It certainly is.
Here's the meat.
Perfect. I'll get started.
That was delicious.
I told you I could cook. Was the food worth it?
The company was certainly worth it. I'm having a really nice time.
I can hardly believe someone like you wants to spend time with someone like me. I have truly been blessed by the gods.
Fighter or not, I'm sure it takes a lot to be a renowned poet in Athens.
I may have exaggerated my accomplishments as a poet a bit.
Why lie to your brother about this?
Timotheos has always been my father's son. Timotheos' path was never...
You're afraid of what he'll think.
He'll say it was irresponsible of me to leave in the first place. And he's right. I don't have any drachmi, or means to earn it.
If poetry really is your passion.
If you really think so.
You never answered my question, though. Why lie to me about your career?
Isn't it obvious? I didn't want...
Might not see it yourself, but I think you're pretty amazing, too.
Even after everything I just told you?
Likinos, I actually like you more.
Really?
Of course. I want to know the real you.
Cassandra, ever since I met you, it's as if the Weaver of Wiles herself possessed me. I can hardly resist you.
If Aphrodite's speaking, you should listen.
Don't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
I have found nothing.
Persist!
Yeah.
Need something, stranger?
You sail a boat here.
How do you know this?
I once stood alongside him, until a filthy pirate.
I had nothing to do with your back.
Now, I'll never get to sail with you.
Hey! Eora case! Errocori! Gini!
There you are.
Am I interrupting?
This is where I used to practice sparring with my father. After he retired.
Doesn't training on your own get lonely?
Are you trying to goad me into a sparring match, mercenary?
I might be interested in some.
I don't think that.
Are you scared? Let's see what you've got. That all you got?
I'm just getting started. Filthy Spartans!
Timothos, are you okay? You fought well, Athenian. Timothos? Timotheus, what are you doing?
No.
I'm not going to hurt you.
Don't you get it? I might hurt you if you don't stay away.
You're not going to hurt me, Timotheus.
You don't know that. I don't know if I could stop myself right now. You're right to be afraid. I can't control...
Timotheus.
No! Stop!
Just breathe.
I'm okay. I'm okay. Thank you.
You're safe, Timotheus. I promise.
I need to be alone right now. I'm sorry.
I should check in on Timotheus and Lykinos at their father's house. Here, friend.
I have a crate of dried fish to deliver to the soldiers, but my mess...
So you need...
Yes, simple.
All right.
Thank the god.
Here.
This didn't take anything. This looks like one of the bandits that killed Diocles. Lykinos, are you all right?
They took him. The bandits who killed my brother took Timotheus.
Where did they go?
To the ruins of Mykine. Please, you have to help him.
Stay out of sight.
boss.
Thank you.
you doing there?
Thank you. Timotheos, we have to get out of here. Timotheos?
Where are they? Care Spartan
do- You're safe, Timotheos.
You! You're one of their spies!
Timotheos! What are you doing?
Lykinos?
I'm just glad you're all-
You saved us once again, Mert.
In more ways than one.
The famed Eagle Bearer hasn't saved you just yet. It's nice to finally meet Theo.
Who are you?
I'm dear Diocles' business partner. Or at least I-
You mean you had him killed?
A last resort. Our partnership funded poor Diocles' gambling for years. His mistake was gambling not with drachmae he earned.
You are lying! There's no way-
Believe what you want. It doesn't change the fact that-
You got your payment in Diocles' blood. What do you want with Lykinos and Timotheos?
I was going to clear Diocles' debt through his boys, but you-
Glad I helped.
You did me a favor, so I'm willing to let these boys go-
He killed my pater! Are you really-
Yes, Mystios.
There has been enough bloodshed. You can go.
A smart move. Consider the debt repaid.
Thank you for saving me, Cassandra. There's something I've been meaning to tell you.
I need to tell Cassandra something, too.
I'm sorry for running from you the other day. It wasn't...
I would never leave you.
What I mean to say is I shouldn't have run from you when...
I'm the only reason you even know each other. The fates have spoken. The gods brought us together.
Sorry, Lykinos, but... Timo...
You can't seriously...
You slept with Lykinos?
It didn't mean...
Don't finish that thought. How could you do this to us?
gods, it's hot in here. Hephaestus sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. Gods, it's hot in here. Hephaestus sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. It'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Think you can beat me, do you?
gods, it's hot in here.
Malaka! Got to get it out.
Gods, it's hot in here. Hephaestus sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. Gods, it's hot in here. Hephaestus sure seems angry. I wonder if it's because of the war. Best stay out of sight. Thank you. Gorgophoni was an extraordinary woman born of Andromeda, daughter of the proud queen and king of Ethiopia, and Perseus, the Gorgon Slayer after whom she is named. It has long been tradition that women should marry but once, as virgins. If their husbands died before them, they were to live out their lives as widows. Gorgophoni defied this tradition to become the greatest grandmother of Hellas. It is said that the warrior woman of advanced age brought so much chaos to the people of Lake Tritonis that Perseus himself arrived to take her life. And some wise people say that was Gorgophoni, enjoying her last act of rebellion.
Something's in the way.
I need to stay hidden. Gorgophoni was an extraordinary woman born of Andromeda, daughter of the proud queen and king of Ethiopia, and Perseus, the Gorgon Slayer after whom she is named. It has long been tradition that women should marry but once, as virgins. If their husbands died before them, they were to live out their lives as widows. Gorgophoni defied this tradition to become the greatest grandmother of Hellas. It is said that the warrior woman of advanced age brought so much chaos to the people of Lake Atlantis that Perseus himself arrived to take her life. And some wise people say that was Gorgophone, enjoying her last act of rebellion.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. Seems common, but it's been carefully hidden. I should get it back to that woman. Get spotted.
sharp watch here. Come on.
Fisher wanted you to have this.
Ah, just what I needed.
That burning island and trapped tomb? You could say they were nearly a challenge.
Even for you. You exaggerate, Eagle Bearer. But did you find the helmet?
Of course I did. But how could you have known about such a terrible place? And who are you to send me there?
Who do you think I am, Cassandra? Some say I show great wisdom. Others say I am wisdom herself. Tell me, who do you think I am?
You sent me to a graveyard where I met a desperate man who said Athena herself had sent me to kill him. But I suppose that could mean
he... It's unwise to give too much credit to the rantings of a madman.
Then you sent me to a pirate in need who asked me to help him as he saw fit. Was that a divine test of wisdom? Or just practicality?
You sent yourself to a pirate. I merely provided the chance.
Finally, that strange hermit with the key. He was even under a statue of Athena's icon, the owl. Did you set that all up as a joke, or is there truth in his beliefs?
So many thoughts in that head of yours. It's nearly too much to contemplate. Make your decision, Cassandra.
It seems you want me to believe you're Athena. Mysterious riddles, a helmet, of all things to find. It's clever, but obvious.
If this is the case, it is I who should congratulate you on your cleverness. Here, show me the helmet.
I hope this was worth it.
You aren't very principled, are you? One who stands for nothing falls for everything.
Thank you.
I hope you've gained some wisdom from this journey.
Yes. I've learned that profit can come from the strangest sources.
You have earned my respect, Cassandra.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Calm down.
Raiders in the forest.
If your husband is facing the bandits alone...
Please.
I will find your
Miss Theos, please help. I'll do anything.
You saved that child, I knew. Can't help but do the right thing, can you?
Chrysis? You killed this man just to set a trap?
It's an honor to give your life to Ira's greatest priestess. He died willingly. With him gone, I have room for one more on my council. It isn't too late to join us.
You've lost your mind, Chrysis. This...
A world where a killer like you is held up as a hero. That is madness.
This is the world you helped to make. I will unmake it.
Very well. If you wish to be an agent of chaos, if you wish to be a killer, then kill, child! You could have joined me, messenger.
For me.
We could have ruled the world together. My child.
I will not stop until every last cultist has met my spear. You will be erased from history. I will erase you. This is for my mother and every family you destroyed.
Alcibiades, you look like you're having fun.
The gods work fast. I wish.
It's almost unfair for the both of us to be in one place. It'll make everyone else feel bad.
Oh, don't worry about them. These poor fools have accepted their fate. The gods decide.
You're in a good mood. Must have been some party.
The only kind I know. Although I have a slight problem. There's an important politician here who really...
I'll make sure he gets home safe.
Yes. Safe. Right. It should be an easy trip.
What has he done to be so special?
Well, he, it was something to do with people,
I'll try to get the politician home before he completely passes out.
Wonderful. Just take him north of the port of...
Come on.
Now the world is spinning and bouncing!
Off we go now.
Why did you bring me here?
Is this really where he lives?
Ah, it's exactly like we were told. Get him!
Mind you!
You die here!
Mistios. Have a good day.